Hi friends, welcome to biologyexamsforyou.com. This video is a humble attempt to list out the steps in GPCR-cAMP pathway for better understanding. Step 1 is binding of ligand to this GPCR receptor causes a conformational change on the receptor. Step 2, GPCR-G protein interaction. This conformational change causes the interaction of G proteins with the GPCR. G proteins are made up of three subunits, alpha, beta and gamma. Recent studies suggest that these G proteins are located close to this GPCR. GPCR upon activation interacts with G proteins, therefore this receptor is called as G protein coupled receptor. In its inactive state, this G protein is bound to GDP. Step 3, G alpha subunit of G protein exchanges GDP for GTP. GTP bound G protein is the active state of G protein. Step 4, this activated G protein then activates effectors like adenylyl cyclase enzyme that converts ATP to cAMP. As we know, cAMP is a second messenger. High levels of cAMP then activate protein kinase A. So this is inactive protein kinase A with two catalytic subunits and two regulatory subunits. Elevated levels of cAMP activates this protein kinase A. Protein kinase A is an enzyme that adds phosphate or phosphorylates several enzymes and transcription factors downstream, like CREB cAMP response element binding protein, causing gene expression that mediates cell growth and differentiation. These are the steps involved in GPCR-cAMP pKa pathway. We have given a detailed video on G proteins. The link is in the description. Take care. Stay blessed. Thank you so much for your support. You are with biologyexamsforyou.com.